Good morning, everybody. I'm supposed to be a blessing. This is my reading for my Scorpios. How y'all doing today? It's August the 12th, 2019. With that being said, I'm here to do your reading for today. All right. If you're new to my channel, please take a moment to like, subscribe, and comment. And let me get into this reading. Let's see what the cards are saying. If I can get this flower out the damn way. So you have the Temperance card. You can be dealing with the Sagittarius, or you need imbalance in your life in regard to something. What is that card? Okay. So, you're definitely waiting for your chips to come in, and they're definitely going to come in for you. You've been working extremely hard. It's definitely going to pay out for you. That's what that card is saying. You also have here, there's a decision that needs to be made. See how they're looking at it? Contemplating, trying to figure some shit out, possibly in regard to a lover's relationship. Don't know what's going on with that shit, but you're trying to figure this shit out. And it has to do with the water sign. You could be dealing with the water sign here or a fire sign, because the Leo card is here. Okay, with this water sign over here, could be a Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces that's coming in to offer you some love. You see that? The Sun card is a Leo card out there. Every day it talks about being happy in regard to some things. You're going to be happy because you're going to have a new love that's coming in on the horizon. Doors of opportunity is about to open up for you. You're going to have plenty of blessings to come in. And I also see here celebrations on the horizon with that, okay? There's a Knight of Swords here. So this is an air sign that could be coming in. Got a lot of stuff on their mind. They want to discuss with you as well. And, the Empress says it's time to burst out some new exciting things. And someone could be pregnant. You know what I'm saying? It's a very creative time for you guys as well. You're going to be very victorious. This is the victory card. So you're going to win at something. And the Emperor is the Aries card. You're going to stand your ground in regard to something. You could be dealing with the Aries. Now, you could be going through a tower experience where you think a tower comes into your life to shake up some things in your life. And it can make you feel some type of way. See, shake some things up, because you need to be doing one thing. When the universe tells you to move, you need to move. And you don't do that, it's going to shake some things up in your life. Get your mind right, get you to act right, and get you where you need to be. Hangman is saying, you need to look at things from a different perspective in regard to something. Try to work on all of somebody else's shoes, because you can't, if you just look at it from your point of view, you're not seeing the whole picture. Try to step outside yourself to see what's going on. Then you also have here, there's some arguing, fussing, and fighting, Scorpios. That's definitely going on. I see you arguing, fussing, and fighting with someone here. And I see plenty of offers is about to come in on the rise for you. Please be wise when choosing, because not all offers is good for you. The Magician is saying that you're going to manifest some good things to come into your life. Or somebody could be dealing magic or something there. This is the Wish card. Anything you're hoping to wish for at this time can definitely come to fruition. You have the World card. Your world is definitely changing. Hello, somebody. There's love. Everything is on the rise for you here. Isn't that a beautiful card? You could have a court case that could be coming up, or you need imbalance in your life. You could be dealing with the Libra there, and there's definitely movement on the horizon. Somebody could be moving. There could be, you know what I'm saying? Things of that sort. The Hermit card is saying you're definitely in your mind in regard to some things, trying to figure out people, places, and things. There could be some heartache and pain and disappointment. Yeah, somebody's definitely going through it here in regard to a partnership. But all in all, I do see here this is a very creative time for you with this Ace of Wands. It could be a lot of sex and things of that sort going on. With the Moon card, you're receiving the clarity that you need in regard to some things that are taking place. There's another water sign coming in to offer you something. Coming in with flowers. This person is very passionate. It could be another Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces. Wow. Blessings is on the horizon. Those are the opportunities opening up for you. And love is going to be surrounding you as well. You see how she's reminiscing about this stuff or waiting for it to come in. She's chilling. Shit, it is what it is. Now, the Queen of Swords steps into a reading and say you're going to say some harsh words to somebody. You know what I'm saying? Going to speak your mind. You're going to say what the fuck you mean and mean what you say. It is what it is. I do see here your ships is coming in on the horizon. There will be a new beginning with the Fool card. You're going to jump out and do something new and exciting that you never thought you could do. And it's going to work out for you, because I do see the Ten of Pentacles, blessings coming. Financial increase on the horizon. There could be a Leo here that you could be dealing with. of standing in your own strength regard to things. Somebody's definitely juggling two here, Scorpio. Whether it's a job or two people, somebody's juggling two things or wearing their options in regard to something in their life, trying to figure it out. Is this going to be better for me or is that going to be better? That's what they're saying. See, another fire sign is here stepping in. Leo, Sag, Aries. The star card talks about your destiny, your dreams, your hopes, things of that sort. This is also a wish card. So go ahead and make a wish. The High Priestess is making her way on the scene, and she's saying it's time for you to follow your intuition in regard to things that are going on. Scorpios, you're very intuitive individuals, and it's saying that please follow that. When you have that gut feeling or whatever that feeling, however, different people feel it different ways. It could be a gut feeling. It could be something like a tingling in the spine. It could be something that just said, that ain't right, or whatever. It is what it is. Follow your intuition because it won't lead you astray. The High Priestess, she knows all, she sees all, she don't say much. And that's how Scorpios, that's how y'all gonna have to be too. Just to fix, but y'all already, with them eyes, y'all already know things already. So fuck y'all, may not need to do that. Let's see here. I do see stability on the horizon for you guys. And I do see somebody's definitely thinking about some things here. With the Ace of Swords. And then I see you're going to plant some seeds. It's definitely going to grow for you. It is what the fuck it is. Now, I'm supposed to be a blessing. That was your reading for today. Please like, subscribe, comment to my channel. Please share my videos. Tell people about Miss Bless. If you're interested in your own personal reading, call me at 347-227-5723. And with that being said, y'all have a blessed day. Thank you.